The number of confirmed coronavirus cases in United States has surged past 5.5 lakhs as per the data from the Johns Hopkins University. COVID-19-related fatalities in the country stand at over 21,900, with 6,898 deaths in New York City alone so far, ANI reported.